San Gabriel was also founded in 1771. Known as the pride of the missions because of its wealth and productivity. It once owned 26,000 head of cattle. Here, the American mountain man Jedediah Smith visited with a group of trappers in 1826. They found food, rest, and friendship. This mission was famed for its Wall of Bells.